place within my heart. And when she was sad, I was there to dry tears. And when she was happy, so was I. When she
it up for lynlapid, please. She has an incredible future ahead. I'm so excited to see what else she does in her incredible budding music career. But thank you, Lynn, for joining us on this tour. She has such a cool voice. When somebody so thank you, Lynn. Also, okay, if you don't, anybody here's like first concert ever? Oh, wow, I'm so honored. I also need to apologize. Any show you go to after this will be a big disappointment. So, we set the bar high and then you're just like, well, it wasn't as good as an art show. Kidding. Only half. Anybody here seen me before? Anybody seen me for the first time? All right. Well, thanks y'all for coming. Regardless of first, second, third, don't matter. We're gonna have a good time. All right. I tend to ramble a lot, so I'm just gonna start singing now. Okay. This next one is called "Runaway."
So let's run away.
Thank you.
Everybody doing okay? Yeah! Everybody second floor, y'all doing okay? Yeah! Everybody in these crevices, you okay? They're like hiding. Is that him? Is that? No, it's not. Oh man. So, a lot of questions to ask you guys. Who is here against their own free will? I see a couple. I see some victims. I see some victims, and I just want to take the moment, give you a moment of silence, and say thank you for your sacrifice. You volunteered as tribute, and I believe it will pay off in the future. Typically, the tributes congregate around the bar, take shots together, and commiserate. So, you do you, but thank you for coming. Also, your signs are very triggering tonight. I see signs that I want to read, but I can't because this is an all-ages show. Spank Me being one of them. Oops. This is an all-ages show, guys. Alright? I forget that everyone's here. I have like two bad words in all of my songs. And it's the alternative curse word for poo-poo. And it's funny, every time I sing it in the lyric, somebody in the crowd goes, "Yeah, baby!" And I'm like, "Baby?" What's your thing? Go for it. So this next song, I just want to preface that I know you guys have all been pent up in your apartments and your homes and your rooms for a very long time, right? And if you're anything like me, that means you've been practicing dance moves in your bathroom mirror. There's nothing wrong with that. We've all become a little socially awkward recently. It's understandable. And we all have awaited the day when we can go out in public and dance our butts off, right? You know what you're doing, you get dolled up, put on your beautiful makeup, whatever, and you just kind of look at the mirror like, "Hey." And then somehow it makes it on TikTok. And then you pretend like you're embarrassed, but you really want the affirmation. Well, guess what? We're gonna give you all the affirmation you need tonight. Yeah! This next song, you guys can dance as crazily as you would like. Alright? I wanna see your weirdest moves. There is no shaming of any sort tonight. Alright? So anything you wanna test out, as long as it doesn't hit anybody in the face, you're fine. Okay? This next song is called Paradise.
Shit.
Y'all can say hello to Ryan. Say hi, Ryan.
Hi, Ryan.
I love you too. Now, by the nature of shows, I can't do all my songs. It's physically impossible. So, I take this moment to take, just to ask, what is a song that you wanted to hear tonight? Kimchi! To which I said, that's like coming to America. It's like, hamburger, I speak English! Like, sure. Okay. So this next song is probably one of my most popular songs in Korea. And it's called Good For You. But I would love to ask for your help in singing this song, okay?
For you.
That's pretty good. I also like the lady in the balcony who's doing it with conviction. She goes, for you, oh, thank you. I appreciate that. You know, it almost feels like a church song. For you. Alright, here we go. This is good for you. Surprise to you, which is fine. Surprise! It's called There and Back Again, and this next song is written by my good friends Rabbit and Kevin Garrett, and it's called One Way Lover.
Fading away, or are you holding your breath? Come
back up for air.
It could be simple as it could be simple.
emotions attached. Hold it without holding back. And it could be symbolized.
Congratulations. You're finally here. There's no more bloody years, and now we're toast to the end of you and I. Congratulations. You're finally here. There's no more bloody years, and now we're toast to the end of you and I.
guys. This last one's called I Don't Know You Anymore. He said he had to be.